シカゴアモダンバースコントロールピルズザットアーオアインエストロージンハブヒュアーサイドイフェクツザンパストオーラルコントレーセプティーズ。バットエーラージダニッシュスタディサジェスツザット、ライコーダーピルズ、ゼスティルモデスティレーズザリスクオブブレアトキャンサー、イスペシャリーウィズロングハイフンタームユーズ。リサーチャーズファウンドエーシミアルブレアトキャンサーリスクウィズザプロゲスティンハイフンオンリーイントラウテリネディバイス。And they could not rule out a risk for other hormone contraceptives like the patch and the implant. But the OERA increased risk was small, amounting to one extra case of breast cancer among 7,700 women using such contraceptives per year. Eparts WHO layered the research say women should balance the news against known benefit of the pill including lowering the risk of other cancers.ホルモナコントレーセプション should still be pursued as a safe and effective option for family planning, said Dr. Jan Manson, CF of Preventive Medicine at Harrah's Bryam and Women's Hospital. WHO was not involved in the research. Women in their 40s may want to consider non-hormonal use, getting their tubes tied or talking with their partners about a sectomy, Manson said.Studies of other birth control pills have outweighed net cancer benefit because of overall risk of cancer of the colon, uterus and ovaries despite a raised breast cancer risk, said Mia Gaudet, a breast cancer epidemiologist at the American Cancer Society. There was optimism that never, low-dose contraceptives would lower the breast cancer risk, but these results have dashed those hopes, said Gaudet.WHO wasn't involved in the research. About 140 million women use some type of hormone contraception, including about 16 million in the United States. Researchers analyzed health records of 1.8 million women, ages 15-49, in Denmark, Fair A National Healthcare System was linking up large databases of prescription histories.Cancer Diagnosis and Other Information. Result was published Wednesday in the New England Journal of Medicine. No Nordisk Foundation funded the research, but played no role in designing the study. The foundation has teased to the Danish Pharmaceutical Company No Nordisk, which primarily makes diabetes drugs and does not make contraceptives.Current and recent use of hormone contraceptives was associated with a 20% increased risk of breast cancer. Risk increased with longer use, from a 9% increase in risk with less than a year of contraceptive use to a 38% increase after more than 10 years of use. Digging further, the researchers found no differences among types of birth control pills. Because of fewer users,The result for the patch, agnaring, implant and progestin shot were less clear, but the analysis didn't rule out an increased breast cancer risk for those methods. No type of hormone contraceptives risk-free unfortunately, said lead author Ina Moch of Copenhagen University Hospital. Researchers accounted for education, diverse and family history of breast cancer.But they weren't able to adjust for sailors are known cancer risk factor such as alcohol use and limited physical activity, or protective factor such as breast-feeding. Women with a family history of breast cancer may want to ask their doctors about other contraceptives, said Dr.